This is the place. This is the place. This is the place. We come on Christ the Lord. This is the place. This is the place. This is the place. We come on Christ the
chapter 12, verse 11. Bameyisile bona ngenxa yegazi lemvana nangenxa yelizwi lobungqina babo abawuthandanga umphefumlo wabo kwada kwasekufeni.
Say, Lord Jesus,
I
receive your word.
Lisikelele. Bless it. In the name of Jesus.
Read in English, Kosazana.
They overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. They did not love their lives so much as to shrink from death.
The spirit of victory. The spirit of victory.
Moya uloyizwa.
According to God,
ngokubathixo,
He wants us to have victory.
Ufuna sibe noloyizwa.
But the important thing is, we have to know the will of God about our lives.
Ufuna sikwazi ke ngokuthanda kukaThixo ngobomi bethu.
If you don't know God's will about
your life,
you will miss your rights. Victory, it's one of the things buried in the heart of
God.
When God sees His people overcoming, God is glorified. But when He sees His people defeated, God is not glorified. According to the Bible, the word of God was written for people of God, so that they will know who they are and what is that is God is caring for their lives. They've got their land. It's called a land of the promise. Or the promised land. These people are unique people. These people are chosen people. They are not the ordinary people. God has prepared better things for them. Every time God thinks about these people, He made covenant with these people. His servants also wrote down in the Bible men with experiencing how to walk with God. Men like David, men like Moses, men like Elijah, men like John the Apostle, the Peter, James, all those men, they are convinced that if you walk with God, you are an overcomer. Say amen.
Italian amen.
Say amen.
Italian amen.
So to be a Christian. Christian is to follow those who follow Jesus. You must carry the bait from the apostles, powerful men of God, men who conquered battles. David speaks. He says, I was young, and now I am old, but I have never seen the righteous forsaken. No, he's trying to make it bread. He speaks in the book of Psalms. He says, those who put their trust unto the Lord, they are like Mount Zion, that will never be shaken, but enduring forever. It means the children of God must be planted in a certain position. They must know who they are. Christianity is not Christianity because you call yourself. You must call yourself a Christian, but you must also act until you come to the position of being a woman. We are the overcomers. We are designed to win. Say amen. Failure is not our time. The Bible says we are more than conquerors. It means after we win, we jump to another level. We don't become just winners.
Jesus was shed
somebody who pulls you down. It's not far from you. I expose him now.
flashlight.
If I in the world
like a soldier,
in the army, I am trained. He comes smiling. My father. He comes smiling. He comes greeting. Only to find he's coming to steal. That is why.
He
is so late.
But
Now we see
Elias.
In the mandama
see.
Rakamashi
komaya.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Time to sleep is over. Time to slumber is over. Our God doesn't sleep.
No,
he slumber.
Yes, my father.
He doesn't sleep. The mask of the devil
is good.
People you trust, they remove the mask because they are sent to kill you. Why your life is not going forward? Somebody next to you is not a genuine person.
Namazaya
Zilimini Lamazo.
Yes, Lord.
Mask must be removed.
Is Kutelo Masusu,
for you to know
who goes the way Nawazi
and see.
Ubone.
And when you bring light, the enemy has got a problem. He doesn't want people to be in the light. He always blinds people. That is why many people are living in knowledge
which
is not a right knowledge, so that the enemy will abuse them. But today you shall receive the spirit of victory.
So around
your business,
around
your life, around your flesh, around your empula, around your empula.
In the name of Jesus.
There are people who are like ants around you. They eat your living. The root of your living. So that your stem will fall down. You try to live, but the tree is falling down. There is an ant person around you. There is a worm spirit around you.
But
when I'm shouting, release some
little fire. In the name of Jesus. Yes, my father.
The Bible says,
I believe on it.
In him we live.
What do you call yes, ya pila?
In him we live.
Oh yes, ya pila.
We live.
Ya pila.
We don't die.
As if.
No, we don't die.
I was alone. As if
we live.
God bless ya pila.
No matter what surrounds us.
Nobody in a tea as it jiggles as in gonga.
But in him,
God wagoye.
We live.
Ya pila.
Zilikandimus.
Yeah.
You must know his methods. Know his methods. Come on, go to
the
know his methods. They must be exposed.
Mazichileke.
Say amen.
Itaname.
Say amen.
Itaname.
Number three.
Always tattoo.
You must test the spirits.
Masitisubufafanyi mimoya.
Test.
Ufava. Yes.
Test the spirit. Test it. Not your pastor. You.
When?
Test the spirit. So that you will know the kind of a spirit you must conquer. Because what attacks you is a spirit. I said number one, know his methods. He uses people. Love people. But those of the enemy, move away from them. Because he uses people. He uses people. When we speak of snakes, we refer to kind of people. Know his methods. He uses people. Sometimes he uses objects. Know his methods. Know his methods. Know his methods. Sometimes he uses believers. Sometimes he uses pastors. Sometimes he uses young people. Sometimes he uses old people. To know his method. To not be a blind person.
Also by farm.
Know his methods.
Zazindlela sebenza ngayo.
People will come born again.
Bakhona bazoza ngathi basindisiwe.
Not born again.
Kodwa bengasindiswanga.
But they come as born again.
Kodwa besiza njengabazelwe ngokutsha.
But they are not.
Kodwa bengenabo.
Who is gonna understand them?
Kuba loyo thabaqonde.
It's you.
Kuwe kuphela.
You have a duty.
Unoxanduva
to know them.
Ukubazi.
You have a duty.
Unoxanduva
to study them.
Okokuba ubafundisise.
You have a duty.
Unoxanduva
and accept it.
Waye futhi yamkele lonto.
Accept it.
Uyamkele.
Accept it.
Yamkele.
Don't ignore it.
Usungayoni.
I have a duty.
Ndinomsebenzi.
To study good pastors.
Ukuze futhi ndifunde abafundisi abalungileyo.
I've got a duty.
Ndinoxanduva.
To study wrong pastors.
Nobafunda nabafundisi abangalunganga. Ndinomsebenzi.
To study the deceived ones.
Nathi labo balahlekisayo.
I've got duty.
Ndinomsebenzi.
Those who make others to be deceived. I've got duty.
Dino kando
pa.
Lokwa
strong men of them all.
Nabo bantu futhi bale strong men.
I have got that duty.
Dino lokando.
The same applies in you.
Yafana na kuwe.
When you deal with situation,
when
you fight a battle,
usilo utaba.
You must know the method.
Mauzazi futhi njela.
If things are like this,
ubizo zifana
no. Who is someone behind?
Ubani no ngapha kwakhe.
And say, Lord, I want to know. Who said in knowledge there is power? Yes, I know. That our bed is against flesh and blood. It's not against flesh and blood. But I want to know.
What do I
No.
Yes,
it's your duty. Who is behind the suffering of my child? The suffering of my husband? Who is behind?
It's
nothing that just happens. On earth, nothing just happens. Who is behind? If I don't get a job, who is behind? The children of
Israel
were told to know their enemies. They were told they had to know them. And then God said, you will drive them. But you cannot drive if you don't know. Otherwise, you will drive wrong things. There are kinds of enemies.
in every level where you are. Of your cross. Not all things are your enemies in your level. There are levels of enemies. Some other things. They were enemies before. But they are no longer enemies in you. Because of your cross. Know your level. And God said you will drive them away. That is why when it is hard, unable to cross, you are trying this, it goes back, you try this, it goes back. You must know, am I crossing or climbing? Mountain, a river. Identify what kind of a problem. So you pray knowing. Are you crossing? Are you laddering the mountain? Are you crossing a river? Are you crossing a sea?
You shall overcome today.
You must know your problem. You are trying to cross, but you are unable. There is something drowning you when you are crossing. Are you laddering mountain? And you feel tired. What kind of a problem are you facing? Identify. People who attack you. They went to the altar.
But
they identified what they want. What must happen in your life? They will speak. I want to destroy his marriage. But when it comes to you, you don't identify the problem. Paul says, I am somewhere.
I feel it.
I feel it. Identify the problem. Understand that the enemy is going to use a blessing. There are people who are used. They are used. That is why some other people are used. It's not for them. They are used. Somebody behind. The real enemy is at a distance. And the one used is next to you. That is why some of the people entangle us. Run away from people who always want to know how you live. Run away from those people. People who are seeking to know. And in your spirit, when you test his spirit, it's not your right spirit, but he wants to know how to live. Run away. Release the fire.
Islama Kazai.
Yeah.
Zlimo Zamanta.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Zimba Kazaya,
my father.
First John chapter number 4.
We not got your hand on God.
Run, my mother, fast. Test the spirit. Know his methods.
Zazinzelaza.
He uses people. And then he uses the spirit. He is the spirit. There are spirits that lock. Spirits, they lock. spirits, they lock. You don't see padlock, the real padlock.
And there was one is
Jesus. But the spirit locking.
God will call him more to a vala.
Today is another day. I pray that I will have power to lay hands upon all of you. I pray.
First John 4:1.
Yes.
Dear friends, do not believe every spirit, but test the spirit.
Do not believe every spirit. I'm talking to people now. That is why. Do not be shocked. Do not be surprised. When you hear someone speak about born again, don't quickly believe. Believe in you and your God. A position of a believer, a stand of a believer, lays on him and his God. Before you go to the second person, that is why you believe in God of many people. You don't have a stand. Have a stand as a believer. Have your decisions as a believer. You don't do like all other people. Remember, you are unique. You are unique. If you see others doing something, it doesn't mean you will do it.
Paul
says,
and everything is permissible, but not to me.
As a human being, have your own stand. Stand for your house. Stand for your house. Stand for your decisions. Don't follow the waters. Don't follow the waters. You were born alone. That is why don't share your dreams to all people. Some other people will be jealous of what you are sharing. When you pray for people, powerful dreams, but he has spoken it to many people, and some of those people, as you are praying, they are praying that they will not happen. You are the best enemy of yourself. You must appear before people testifying. Don't tell them what you
want
to do. Tell them when you testify. Somebody's laddering to another level. The problem is, when something comes, you tell people, they go and close. Don't tell people. Tell them when you come back.
My father, yes, my God.
Don't tell people what you are planning. Some other people
have
got demons inside to scan other people. They are computers in their bodies to suck the plans of others. Today, I hide your plans.
Yes, please,
in the blood of
Jesus.
Yes.
Amen. Jesus.
Yes.
yeto.
The devil not know what you are planning.
Makutu satana ngaso kutwanyuswa nguwe.
When I sleep,
mandilele.
But when I wake up,
kodwa manvuka.
I wake up with another face.
Sivuka nilobonye
umuntu. Namhlanje tisokwenzoku.
We sleep today planning to do what?
Vuka izulu.
What the heaven will rise.
Change the direction.
Ata gukulisa. Mamela apa.
Namhlanje.
Today.
You shall be guided by the heaven.
Isokhokelwa ngamazulu.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord Jesus.
There are people.
The
devil put computers to scan.
They scan dreams of other people.
They scan dreams of other people.
Wake up.
Yabhala xa yadelibala. Ndiyalikhalimela demon li suck information.
I come against that demon that is sucking that information.
He's going far.
Uyakude la mntu.
Devil is a liar.
Satana lixoxo.
The devil is a liar.
Usathana lixoxo.
Devil is a liar.
Usathana lixoxo.
Devil is a liar.
Satana lixoxo.
Do not tell people.
Mawusukuxelela abanye abantu.
That is why.
Hear the Lord.
The Lord is gonna give you.
Inkosi izokunika.
Right people of the spirit.
Abantu abalungileyo bomoya.
A victory over sin. A purity divine. The power,
the power
of the Holy Ghost.
Not all people are good to you.
I think about bonke abantu abalungileyo kuwe.
Jesus Christ,
Yesu Kristu,
you Satan,
where man is Satan.
He knew him.
Why a mass?
And he said,
what he?
To other people were following him. You are like your father Satan.
Satan.
It sounds as if he was insulting them. But he was not insulting them. He was exposing Satan.
Why chila futu Satan?
Who hides in the lives of people.
Oh, it was Zimela is fish.
There are people. They are people you know.
But
the one in them you don't know. Jesus saw the one in them. He said,
what is
inside is the spirit of Satan.
Satan.
Identify the devil.
Masulu Satan.
Learn to get into where he hides.
Zifundise ke ngokungena apho afinhlekele khona.
He's a snake.
Uyinyoka.
He penetrates.
Uthi ke ngokangene.
He enters.
Angene.
And run and hide.
Abaleke futhi uzimela.
To someone.
Avele kwezikulowo.
The one you trust.
Lo kanye umthembileyo.
And you cannot tell him.
Why are you fooling
because you trust him?
Oba umthembile.
But only to find.
What do fumani sukuba?
Behind.
Napaya kwake.
Is a spirit.
Ukonomoya.
I saw a dream.
Ndibona iphupha.
I was shouting to my wife.
Ndathi ke futhi ndalithetha phaya enkosikazini.
I saw snakes.
Ndibona inyoka.
All of them bent.
Zonke zichile.
They were bent.
Bezichile.
And they were like glued on the rocks.
Zazilathi zinqanyathiswe futhi ematyeni.
And I heard Apostle Justice from Swaziland.
Nava kumpostile ngathi ngawanga ngapha eSwaziland.
He said, I've been long now to see him, to hear him even on TV. He said, Apostle, let's remove these snakes here. They are ashes, dangerous. And then he said, and let's throw it to the river. Because people will come and walk on top of this ash. And when they go back and walk on the ground, this ash will turn back to be a living snake. We were busy removing. Removing these ashes. And then I saw this big snake of this size. And this one was not bent, but he had a wound on the neck. Dead. But still gasping. Bleeding. But gasping. And the Spirit of the Lord said, there is victory. And I was asking why this one is big. And the Spirit of God said, this one was the chief of these. It is dead.
But
he was still gasping like this. But when I'm shut, shows me something in that vision. I know it's real. And I know it's real. And I know it's real. And it's not a human being. But the spirits who are blessing my people, that were blessing upon your life, that church is shielded.
Yes, Lord.
Give me a higher key. I know some of you don't believe it. I know. But I saw it.
But when he born in
it, it's real.
Why a foot ya pila?
Today you don't think about sapila.
What happens that you can't
see? What happens?
What happens?
What happens? What happens? What happens?
What happens? What
This one was gasping. But it had a wound. I remember the sword of the Spirit. Paul says, put the sword of the Spirit. Sword of the Spirit. Somebody's gonna cross to another dimension. There were spirits blocking you. There were spiritual snakes pulling you. There were people discussing about your destiny.
Thank you.
know that are two victories. There is a victory you're gonna do. And there is a victory from the altar. Where God is visiting you. Where you are oppressed. God is visiting your enemies. There is this river. You're trying to cross it, but you are unable. There is this spirit. He says you will never. God will eat this when I'm shut. Give me power every hour to be true. Give me power every hour. There is a victory today.
Look all who is on the
side. There is power to overcome today.
I call the man to my
Arima Shata.
Ah, my father.
Zechariah says,
not
by might,
not
by power,
not
by the spirit.
Why?
It's spirit versus spirit.
But
when I'm shut,
today,
that is why John says, test the spirits. Test the spirits. Test the spirits.
Not all of them. That will say that you may overcome. But they are the
subjects
of
God.
That are going to perish. Not all of them.
It is well done. That the ministry is well done.
But them that are
doing it.
Is
delaying your success.
But
the second says,
I am the spirit,
says the Lord.
It will go.
Zaimoni mazi Zimanda mozeka Zibuka tababrush.
There is power to
overcome.
The born again people will never be defeated. He has got blood of Jesus. And this blood is there wherever they walk. So that they conquer. The other thing they must do, they must testify. Not explaining to the enemy what they are going to do. I wonder, who knows your secret? Who knows your deep thinking of your future? That is why you have got many enemies more than God in you. Because a lot of your information is in people. People know your information.
Information
more than God, and as a result, they failed to keep. That is why
we
have got unnecessary enemies.
enemies.
But
some of them, most of them, are tough enemies. Know who know your secrets. Collect your information. Hide it in one shelf.
Ulfihle futhi ku shelf enye,
so that you won't be lost when you seek it.
Ukuze ungalahlekwa mawu ifona.
Many of your enemies,
ezininzi zentshaba zakho,
they carry your information.
Ziphethe futhi ulwazi olininzi ngawe.
Everywhere you meet somebody, you explain deep things. Don't you know to be protected? One time God said, they don't know you. People outside. I was trying to make myself known by people, so that people won't understand me in a wrong way. I was hungry to meet any person that I explained that I am not what people are saying. And the Lord said to me, if they know you, it means you are not protected. I have made you so that people won't know you. That is why they speak wrong about me. And if they can speak right, and yet they are wrong, I am no longer hidden. Not all people must know you. Some will lie against you. Don't go and talk for yourself. Let wrong people not know you, because they will must not find your deepest of your life. And let the good people know you. Jesus said, you are my friends, because I've told you everything. It means some didn't know Jesus. Jesus, though he was God, but not all of them know him. That is why he called them one day, this of him. He asked them about what people say. He said, what do people say about me? He was trying to see how much they know people outside about. He got the answer.
So
Pete, from one of the
disciples,
he said,
what is,
some say you are the John the Baptist. Some say you are the Elijah. Some say you are one of the prophets. And then he said, okay, that is fine. It is the world doesn't know me. What about you? There are people who want to be known by people outside. People outside will do nothing about your life. People who must know you are not all people. And Peter said,
what
about Christ?
Uenungu Christu.
The Son of the living God.
Unyana watiko pilile.
And upon what you say, I will build my church. And the gates of hell will not overcome. Why? Witches will try. They will try to search. What is the secret of this church? For it to grow. But they will not find it. They will meet in the satanic altars. Trying to find. Why the secret of this car? Because I try this. And I try this. And I try this. Where is their secret? And they won't find it. It means. This car. Is under the shield. Because he who dwells under the shelter of his wings about Jesus. He wanted his people to be protected. Number two, to overcome. But they are defeated. They are not protected. And the main problem in our days is protection and victory. All people are looking, how will I win on this project? I've been trying this, but I don't win. I'm not where I'm supposed to be. In the blood of Jesus, there is victory.
Yes, my father.
Sitash.
But we'll hide.
Sitash.
We will hide.
And when we attack, go into our enemies. We will be covered by the blood. Our children will write exams under the blood of Jesus. Our cars will be soaked in the blood. By our mangala.
Yes, they will be
troubled.
And how do they win? By the blood.
Seize the cheek.
Heavens, oh God.
Seize the cheek.
Heavens, oh God.
Seize the cheek.
Heavens, oh God.
Seize the cheek.
Help us, oh God.
Ugcoba abantu anaba.
And anoint these children.
Seize the cheek.
Help us, oh God.
Seize the cheek.
Help us, oh God.
Seize the cheek.
Help us, God.
Seize the moingwele.
Help us, oh Holy
Spirit. Seize baba qinisa amaphiko.
Help them to strengthen their wings.
Baba amaphiko ami.
With my wings.
I'm not holding
God of children, but God of men.
Seize the tree.
Help us, oh God.
Seize the tree.
Help us, God.
Seize the moyo ingwe.
Help us, Holy Spirit.
Seize the moyo ingwe.
Help us, oh Holy Spirit.
Seize the moyo ingwe.
Help us, Holy Spirit.
And all ngalanga abantu emkhathini ngaba.
I do not think that I can just
they don't pray these people.
Abadlala abandazi
lapha.
They do not pray.
I'm phoning man yem cutting and bash yem cutting.
I do not want them going to the sky.
I can't ask them
because they're not praying.
Seize the
cheek.
Help me, God. Because those
who are in the
hand of the Lord,
they overcome.
By a mob.
They overcome.
By a mob.
They overcome.
By a mob.
They overcome.
To fill my pig on up.
I want my
to fill my pig on up.
I'm going to
win the
when I'm going straight. Yeah, my father.
Seize the cheek.
Help me, God.
Seize the cheek.
Help me, oh God.
Seize the cheek.
Help me, oh God.
Seize the moingwele.
Help me, oh.
Seize the baba.
Help me, oh father.
Seize the baba.
Help me, oh father.
When I'm going to the
heavenly
land, the food.
I will bring
this on the end of cutting.
And the heavenly
land.
I need wings.
Seize the cheek.
Help me, oh God.
Help me, God. Help me, oh God.
Help me, oh God. Help me, Holy Spirit. Help me, Holy Spirit. Help me, Holy Spirit. Help me, Holy Spirit. Strengthen their wings. In the name of Jesus. Yes, my Father. Yes, Lord Jesus.
Oh,
my Father.
And
so that all the
God of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
And
this year.
This
that blood. Oh, my Father.
So pray another key, man.
In the name of Jesus. My Father. Oh, my Father. Yes, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. They have overcome
by the blood of Jesus.
They have overcome. They have overcome all the diseases by the blood of Jesus.
They
have overcome the blood of Jesus. They have overcome all the enemies by the blood of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
He says,
Oti,
they overcame.
Oti Moisi,
by the blood of Jesus.
And
by the word of testimony.
And
the Bible says, the reason is, by
yes, they lost their lives. They lost their lives.
But enough is enough.
But kwanele kwanele.
Sengilimele sengilimele.
Yes, I'm already damaged.
Enough is enough.
Kwanele.
I have been crying.
Dala lila.
But enough is enough.
Kwanele.
I saw that my tears don't work. I must overcome here. By God in me. Through the blood of Jesus. And the Bible says.
They lost their lives. So that they overcome. They lost their lives. Yes, let the
Father and
yes, that they are not needed. But what I need to overcome.
I'm about to pray now.
Sizo Tandas.
Before I pray, let every church lift your hands.
Pagoba Tandas, I'm a little longer, but that power is his hand.
A new one for them. Play one key. Ziba Kazi. Spagamis is on the sacco.
Lift your hand up.
Victory that I saw, it is not for me. It is for us all.
It will take you to believe. And the Bible says, believe your God and believe in his prophets. You shall be successful. It is not on how you feel, but it's on what is revealed in the spirit. The spirit has revealed victory.
Umoya utewa chila uloiso.
Amanda, stand up. Stand up. You're
Pagam,
not here. Stand up.
Pagam.
It's not on how you feel.
Asiyona ndlela uvangayo.
That is why Zechariah says, it is by the Spirit. There are victories that must manifest today. In someone's life. There were battles you have been fighting. Yes, I've been preaching. But I minister under the revelation God showed me. For I believe that when the Spirit of the Lord reveals something, it is for me and those that I lead. Many of my problems are not my problems, but my problems are the problems of my people. That is why Imam Mhlanganiso had to speak something very powerful here and said, if Christ the Rock has done wrong, I have to go and talk for people of Christ the Rock. I have to go to the altar for the sake of Christ the Rock people and make a sacrifice or a covenant. It means, though you are many, but I needed an answer concerning all of you. And the Spirit of the Lord is saying to me now, these spirits, snake spirits, that I saw
and tend I born
are problems of individuals.
But
they were all dead. It means people that I lead, all problems are destroyed today. In the name of Jesus, and the Spirit of the Lord is saying, and the chief snake, which was the main cause of problems, is wounded.
In the name,
healed by the Spirit.
In the name
of Jesus.
Yes, my
father.
Today,
I call
upon victory.
In the name of Jesus. But my question is, do you believe it? Do you believe it? I'm gonna lay my hands now. They overcame by the blood of Jesus and by the word of testimony. On the testimonies that I was hearing today, I've long been waiting to hear
hear such testimonies. Testimonies of victory. In the name of Jesus. Even if you feel something, but have a testimony. It was not because the pain was removed there, but in the pain he overcame. It is not because Mamutaleni was enjoying to be delivered, but in the disgrace he overcame. Who made them?
The blood.
Jesus has got power. You are here today. You are this person who doesn't know what is happening.
You
wanted victory through the blood of Jesus. You
are
facing a lot of battles. You
are
facing a lot of troubles. You want to experience this victory. Stand up where you are.
Yeah.
Jesus. Isulu. Baba njia bonga mina. Jesus.
Is in the blood of Jesus. The song says, Baba siyabonga.
Oh Father, we thank you.
Uthando lungaka.
For this help, this
love.
Because we've been purchased by the blood of Jesus. And today, it is by that blood that bought your life. And I release it. And I release it. And I release it.
The second step. Run to the altar here. To receive the spirit of victory. In the blood of Jesus. Stand here. Stand here. Nobody must pass this side.
I've been speaking about giving for many times, but two things that I want to speak now. Why is it important to give? One, it changes the life of a human being. You will never change someone's life if you are not a giver, whether by your energy, your time, your money. Number two, giving to the work of God. It is the measure. For God so loved the world, He gave. We give to the work of God because the word or the work of God is an everlasting work. Remember, one day you won't be on earth, but your giving will remain. If you want to give to the work of God, check these bank accounts. Your name will be remembered. God bless you.